a little called Off the Rails, and it's by me, Andy Horwood. Over a year ago, we talked about jump spots, and you looked at me with the eyes that told me you saw so much more of me than anyone else did, and if I lied, you'd know. Today I walked to my jump spot for the first time in months. I looked over the edge. I felt the familiar feeling in my chest collapsing as I felt the nothingness I wouldn't wish on anyone. I felt the ledge rattle as the chain thundered past, taking my breath away like it hit me full on. But when I opened my eyes, the wind was still cold on my tear-stained cheek and my hand was still clenched tightly around the side. Thank you.